Hey guys, it's your boy Tripolar. I know you guys are waiting on the new episode of MNL, and don't worry, it's coming out soon, but I thought I would give you guys a channel recommendation that is something that I find very, very interesting that I thought you guys would like too. It's a channel called Drawing Easy for Kids. The link is going to be in the description of this video, and the link will actually be there to the video that you can go check out, the one I'm putting to directly, and it's basically how to draw, and it teaches you how to draw different characters, and the one that we're interested in is Mario. It's one of my friend's channels. He's just setting it up, and I thought it was very, very cool and done very, very well, and I know that a lot of you guys like to draw and draw different characters, so I think he's going to be doing different Mario characters and different cartoon characters for you guys to draw once every single day, so just go check it out. Subscribe if you want. Just make sure to go check out the video, but I appreciate it a lot, you guys, and now to the episode. All right, number two, time to go home from camp.
Oh yeah, baby. Daddy, you're a cheater.
I know I cheated at the minigame, but whatever.
Oh yeah, I'm the fishing champ.
No, number two, you're definitely not the fishing champ.
Aww.
Well, come on, everyone already went home from camp. Number two, it's our turn.
Okay, okay.
Alright guys, so we're going home from camp. Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Mario.
And number two.
And today we're returning home from a very fun day at camp. But we're going home now, which is not very far, so at least we don't have to go very far. But guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you get down below and smash that like button. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. And you guys might want to do it for later as well, because you guys know that we are going down to the Hall of Adventures to add one of you guys today, so make sure you guys go do that. But subscribe to the channel if you are new. We post two new videos every single day for you guys, so never miss a video by subscribing, hitting that bell notification, and also go check us out on Twitter and Instagram over there. Also, there's two vlogs out, so you're gonna go check out the vlogs if you haven't already. Make sure to go check them out on the vlog channel. Links are in the description or in the sub box. But let's go home, number two. Oh, hey, look, Cappy's here.
Oh, hi, Marlo. Oh, hey, Cappy, how are you doing? Marlo, you're home. Congratulations.
Congratulations on what?
I heard you won the fishing tournament.
No, he cheated.
Mario, you cheated? Okay, I may have cheated a little bit. Mario, I'm ashamed of you. How can I even call you a friend?
What do you mean, Gabby, how can you call me a friend?
I'm ashamed of you. I'm mad.
Oh, you have your mad hat on.
Yeah, Daddy, shame on you.
I don't think anyone could be madder than me right now. Maybe not. I don't think anyone could be madder than you.
What the heck happened to this place, Jeffy?
Oh, hey, Daddy.
Daddy, where's the furniture?
Daddy, what's the matter?
Jeffy, where's the furniture, Jeffy?
I ate it, Daddy.
You ate the furniture, Jeffy?
Well, to be honest, Daddy, I had to poop, and the poop started to take over the furniture, and I needed more room to poop, so I took out the furniture.
So you replaced the furniture in the entire house and put poop? Jeffy!
Oh, well, Daddy, I also got you that lamp.
Oh, you got me a lamp, number two. Oh, everything's better now.
Oh, yay, it's all better.
No, it's not better, Jeffy. What the heck are you thinking?
Oh, sorry, Daddy. I knew I shouldn't have left you alone. Number two, you were supposed to watch. No, number two, I mean,
Cappy, you were supposed to watch him.
Yeah, I kind of forgot.
No, oh my goodness. I need a break.
But Daddy.
I need a break. All right, we're going down to the hall. Jeffy, I cannot believe you. That better be fixed, Jeffy.
Okay, Daddy.
Well, oh my goodness, I cannot believe that Jeffy did that. But guys, we're going down to the Hall of Adventures. Oh, I need a vacation, but. And if you don't know what the Hall of Adventures is, it's a place where you guys can get a shout out for commenting and being a subscriber and liking the videos and everything like that. But today, last time I asked you guys what your favorite part of the vlog was, and I told you guys that we were going to go down to someone and add them into the statue. And we did. So we are going to go in Sonic statue today to add someone there. So we're going to go down into Sonic statue and go add someone. So you guys. Guys, go block the name and I'll be ready to go down. I can't wait to read today's comment. I'm like tripping over my words because I'm so mad at Jeffy.
Nah, you really shouldn't be that mad at me, Daddy.
Dude, Jeffy, you replaced our furniture with poop, Jeffy. I'm sorry, Daddy. Well, yeah, it's too late to be sorry. All right, everyone move. All right, three. Look, Luigi, what the heck are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Mario.
Look, Luigi, you're not even supposed to be in this episode. I just wanted to be in it. Anyway, Kenobi Vlogs, congratulations. You've been added to the Hall of Adventures. For the comment that I'm about to read, Right now. Okay, so Kenobi Vlog said, my favorite part was when you said your room was usually messy. I would like it better when it's messy because I relate. My room is always messy and I only cleaned it for videos, but I love Disney things and I love Disney too. I subscribed to all three channels and liked, and I would like to be in Sonic statue. Well, congratulations, Kenobi Vlogs. You've been added to the vlog, to the channel, on the Hall of Adventures, so congratulations. Thank you for answering the question. Thank you for subscribing to all three channels. And thank you for liking the video. That is absolutely amazing. I really do appreciate it. But guys, do you want to be added? There's three simple steps that you have to do. Number one, subscribe to this channel. Number two, subscribe to the Group Links channel and the vlog channel. Number three, make sure to leave a like on this video. That'd be absolutely amazing. And finally, number four, answer the comment question of the day. And the comment question of the day is I can't think of one. Can anyone think of one?
Oh, I know.
Okay, what is it, number two?
What happened? Why did Jeffy remove all the furniture?
He already said because he had to find ways to poop.
Oh, yeah. What did Jeffy eat to poop that much?
Okay, fine. What did Jeffy have to eat that made him poop that much? Oh, Danny, I don't know the answer to that question. Then, Jeffy, you could pick the winner. Oh, I get to pick the winner, Danny? Yes, Jeffy, you could pick the winner, guys. So what did Jeffy have to eat that made him poop that much? The most creative response down below who did all the responses will be added to the Hall of Adventures. But, guys, let's go. It's because I need a vacation away from all of you people. So I'm going to go somewhere very special.
Daddy, where are you going?
I'm going shopping. I haven't gone shopping in forever. You know, I've been wearing the same thing. I need to go shopping and forget about it. Danny, can we come with you? I want to go see Danny shopping. Jeffy, haven't you done enough? Oh my goodness. Well, anyway, I'm going shopping. I don't care.
Okay, let's go.
All right. Let's just go shopping. All right, so I don't really know. Do we have any place to go shopping? Oh, Mario, I know a place I could take you. Oh, where to, Cappy? It's right over here. Oh, okay. It's the Cap Store. The Cap Store, Cappy. I'm not going to the Cap Store. That's where you go. Oh, you can try that store. What's the store here? Toad's Power Up Place?
It's worth a shot.
I guess it is worth a shot. Hello? Hello?
Hello!
Toad?
Oh, hey, Mario.
Toad, when did you get here?
Oh, I just opened up one of my franchises right here. Toad's Power Up Place. Come check it out.
What do you sell here?
Power-ups? Are you dumb?
I guess I should have known that, but oh my goodness, this is crazy. Okay, so we can get different stuff. Okay, so what do I do?
Oh, you can just eat the different things. Well, not eat them, but have them in your hands and you will change.
Okay, I'll try it, Toad.
Okay, try it out, Mario.
Okay, ready, set, boomerang. Whoa, oh my goodness, how do I look?
Oh, you look great, Mario.
Wow, Danny, you look actually pretty good. Wow, Mario, looks cool. Whoa, look at me, I got like a helmet on and a shell. This is awesome. What can I do in this power-up, Toad?
You can like twirl in circles and stuff like a shell.
Oh, let me see. Whoa, oh my goodness, I'm actually doing it.
See, I told you.
That's crazy, Toad.
Yeah, I know, that's pretty cool.
Well, Toad, no wonder why. All right, Toad, I might go with that one, but what else? What's mushroom?
I don't really know what one of them, some of them do.
Oh, okay, well, I'll try the mushroom.
Okay, Mario.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness!
Oh, wow!
Whoa, it's like propeller, Mario.
Daddy, you have a wing on your head.
Daddy, you got like a spinny hat on. A spinny hat? Whoa, look at me! Toad, what can this do?
I don't know, let's go outside and try it. I don't want you to hit your head.
All right, let's see. So what do we have to do now?
Well, what you're gonna do is just propel her into the air.
Okay, just jump?
Yeah, just try jumping.
Ugh, it's not working, Toad.
Are you sure?
Yeah, whoa, oh my goodness.
See, I told you it would work.
What do I do? I'm fluttering in the air.
I don't know, just come back down.
I don't know how to come back down, Toad.
This is bad.
Daddy, come back.
Nah, why are you going too high? Oh, shoot, guys, I'm going really high. Wait, I'm just going to put all my weight down. Whoa, oh my goodness, here I go. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is dangerous, Toad.
Yeah, I don't really know how that one works.
Oh my goodness, well, this is too dangerous for me. We're trying out the different one. Dang, I'll try out the other one. Okay, well, I'll try out this green one, alright? 3, 2, 1, whoa! Oh, what the heck? Oh! Dang, you're like my cat piano. You're a cat, Dang.
Daddy, you're a cat!
A cat? Oh my goodness, what the heck is this, Toad?
I guess that's cat suit.
Mario, you look adorable. What the heck does this do? Do I get to, like, scratch people? It doesn't even work. Ow, you scratched me! Wait, how? You're a ghost. I don't even know. Well, let's see. Number two. I can't scratch number two. Can I scratch Jeffy? Oh, nah, you can't scratch me. I'm unscratchable. Jeffy, are you sure about that? Yeah, I'm unscratchable. Okay, yeah, I guess you are, Jeffy. So this one really does not do anything.
Well, you look adorable.
I mean, I guess I look adorable, but it doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, ouch!
Oh, I guess.
Wait a minute, Mario. Try to climb a wall.
A wall? Okay, I guess I'll go try to climb the side of my house or something like that. Oh, hey, Mario. Luigi, I don't care right now. Okay. Okay, let's try to do this, all right? Let's go. Oh, what the heck? I can climb walls!
See, told you I had some use.
Mario, look, we match. Luigi, what the heck are you even doing here? I go shopping here all the time.
It's my only shame. He's my number one customer.
Okay, then. Anyway, let's go back inside here, and let's go try out another outfit, all right? 3, 2, 1. Ooh, baby, this is looking good.
Oh, that does look pretty stylish.
Wow, what does that one do?
I don't know. Maybe I could, like, make fire?
That'd be crazy.
Go try it out, Daddy.
What in here?
Oh, okay, I'll try it outside. So, what do you think I just do?
I don't know, just try to punch the ground. Maybe fire will appear.
You really think that'll happen? Oh, maybe.
Just try it, Daddy, try it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness!
Ah, you put the whole place down, Mario!
I punched a hole in the ground!
Yeah, but you put fire out!
Wait a minute. Let me try this again. Where else should I try it? I'm gonna try it right on this bush. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom! Oh my goodness! Why is that happening?
That's crazy!
Oh, this one's dangerous. Oh, I have to take this off! Okay, let's try one that's not so dangerous. Ice flower? Oh, I guess we'll try that. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! What the heck? Oh, Daddy, you're a penguin.
You're a penguin, Daddy. Look at your little penguin, Daddy. This is crazy.
Oh, that one's pretty cool, Mario. Unlike the other one, I think you changed things to ice.
Us? Really? Oh, well, I guess we have to go try this. Ice sounds cool.
Okay, let's go try it.
All right, let's go. Maybe I can turn this pond to ice.
Just try jumping in and see what happens.
Okay, here goes nothing. 3, 2, 1, here we go. All right, whoa, what the heck? I'm making ice, did you guys see that?
How'd you do that, Mario?
I'm gonna try punching the water, right? 3, 2, 1, okay, come on. What the heck, guys, I'm making ice.
That's crazy.
Wow, you're pretty good at this, Mario. Dang, can you make me an ice sculpture of a giant poop? No, Jeffy, I'm not doing that.
What? Yeah, I want to see it.
No, I'm not doing that. All right, anyway, listen, there's one more we could try. It's like a mystery one. I don't know if you should do that one.
That one looks spooky.
All right, I'm going to try it. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Whoa, dang, look, you're a little squirrel.
You're an outdoorsman.
I'm a furry. Toad, what is this, some kind of cruel trick?
You're a furry, you're a...
No, don't look at me. Don't look at me, no. Please, don't look at me. I don't want to be a furry. Wow, Mario, look at you. Never knew you had this side to you. Oh, great. Now you guys are all looking at me funny. Daddy's a furry. Daddy's a furry. All right, I don't care. Listen, I'm just going to go back inside. All right, Toad, which one of these am I actually going to... Wait, let me go back to my original one. Hold up. 3, 2, 1. All right, I'm back to my original. All right, Mario, but there's still one more.
Oh, you told him about the secret special one?
No, but I'm telling him about him now.
All right, Mario, I got one more I could give to you, but this one's really legit.
Okay.
All right, hold up, I'm gonna go get it. All right, Mario, I got it.
All right, you're gonna give it to me?
Yeah, here you go.
All right, thank you very much, Toad. What the heck is this? Wait a minute. Oh, what the heck? Oh my goodness. What the heck? Oh, wait. What the heck is this thing on my back?
Daddy, are you cheating on me?
Well, I'm not cheating on you, number two.
What's that on your back?
I don't know what it is. Oh, my goodness. What is this thing on my back?
It's a flute.
A flute? What do you mean?
Hello, I am Flood, your personal robot.
I already have one of those. I don't want another one.
Daddy, you're cheating on me.
I'm not cheating on you, number two.
I am Flood, your personal robot. How may I assist you?
You're cheating on me.
I'm not cheating on you.
You can have that one for free. See you later.
Daddy, you better get back here.
No, oh my goodness. I don't want this thing for free. Get it off of me.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my goodness, guys, if you like today's episode, make sure you go down below. Guys, please tell number two not to kill me.
Sir, can I help out with that? Should I kill the boy?
He's not a boy, he's a robot, and he's my son.
Should I kill the other robot? Robot defense mechanism.
Daddy, get back here.
Oh my goodness, guys, please don't do this, guys. If you're new to the channel, make sure you go down below, smash
that like button if you're new to the channel. Make sure you do subscribe. And we'll see you guys inside the next one. And I hope number two doesn't kill me. Come on, Flood, let's go.
Okay, at your command.
Daddy, you better take that off right now.
I gotta go, guys. Bye!